missed it.
Looked like air. You went, pushed the front end down and then lifted it up.
Suppose if they're running
probably airbags.
Yeah. Because if they're running air for their lockers.
So why should you call it home? Get a tire underneath them and
that's not working because one's driving forward and the other's driving back. They're just rotating together.
You almost catch this fucking bumble.
Dig this fucker out again on
That's why I always build this thing, because you know it's going to fill in.
Too bad the excavator wasn't here in the middle of the night. You come out here and dig the fuck out of the gym.
What do you think this year, huh?
Awesome.
I did this whole thing in like, an hour?
Yeah.
Maybe an hour? In the middle of the night? Yeah. Maybe we finished at like 10 o'clock.
Probably.
But that's also what makes it awesome. Sand eats horsepower.
Oh yeah, it's way deeper. It's 2 foot deeper than the other one.
He ain't lying.
It's level, you're fine. There ain't nothing there.
Yeah, it's like a parking lot up here. Don't worry about it.
Worst part is sitting there like this. Yep, it just hit bottom. It just hit bottom.
So bad, it ain't like coming out of the radiator.
The submarine maneuver or what? Definitely a buggy.
Probably this group.
I think it was.
Yeah, I think it was the green one, if I remember right.
Dave probably come up through pretty quick.
Is it broken? Because if you stay there, I think people can get out then.
Get out right there, you ain't never gonna get back in.
Do a front dig and fill that hole. Might have to.
Jump out and look underneath your buggy. Well, you'll never get back in.
That's the oil change station. So
there you go.
Just like quick loop.
I don't know, I think right now you can come right up over the side of his buggy and get out.
Yeah, I wouldn't see you last year. I've been here a few years now.
Yeah, I don't know where you go from there, Ty. That's awesome.
Yeah,
feel like it's a horse piece. You're gonna